A loving daughter, wife, mom, aunt, and grandma. Her name is Patricia Ann Riley, and she was my aunt. She was born May 9th, 1949. She loved to play the saxophone, sing, knit, decorate, sew, camp, fish, spin yarn from sheep wool, and do crafts. She also loved gardening. She was very creative and good with computers too. She was a woman full of many wonderful talents and ideas. She enjoyed family events, especially the sheep show at the Iowa State Fair every year. She was someone who I could always stop by her house at any time and talk, especially about my grandma or her mother-in-law. If I had any clothing issues at all, she always knew exactly how to solve them. She had three children and passed some of her lovely traits on to each and every one of them. She was also a grandmother of five. In September 2009, she was diagnosed with brain cancer. She fought a hard battle and was prepared to win. However, on March 22, 2010, she fell short and passed away at age 60. She touched many lives on her wonderful journey of life. She was a great friend with a good heart who was deeply missed. She always wanted us to remember, don't cry because it's over, smile because it happened.